Heart is a body organ that circulates blood to body cells. According to American Heart Association, normal heartbeat rate of a person is 60 to 100 times that may increase or decrease by different health conditions. Sometimes, if our heart valves function disturbs due to some reasons, and blood could not properly circulate to body cells, it is called heart valve disease. Approximately 2.5 Americans are affected by heart valve disease, while 28,000 people in the United States die due to heart valve disease. Let's see why and how heart valve disease occurs. Our heart has total four valves, tricuspid and pulmonary valves on right side, while mitral and aortic valves on left side of the heart. Valves on right side of the heart control movement of deoxygenated blood coming from body cells in heart and from heart to lungs, and valves on left side of the heart control movement of oxygen, rich blood, coming from lungs in heart and from heart to body cells. These four valves basically prevent mixing of blood moving in four chambers, parts, or compartments of the heart. However, some health conditions such as congenital heart disease means having a disease by birth, rheumatic fever, heart attack or heart failure, if caused leakage, stiffness, or stretching of all or any of the four heart valves. It weakens heart valves and backward movement of blood means blood mixing occurs in heart. This condition is called heart valve disease. Symptoms. Few important symptoms of heart valve disease include breathing difficulties, swelling in feet and ankles, irregular heartbeats, and muscle fatigue, etc. Diagnosis and treatment. To diagnose heart valve disease, chest x-rays, MRI, echocardiogram, and odd electrocardiogram. While heart valve disease is treated through surgical repair means use of balloons or catheters to open the closed valves of heart. However, in severe cases, heart bypass surgery is also recommended for complete heart treatment. Besides, medications are prescribed that keep heartbeats normal. Thanks for watching.